Hello everyone. I have seen a lot of people want to combine prepaid cards online or split payments online. The problem is, most places don't allow you to do that online, but I have found a way. Please watch till the end. If you leave after the first step, you will not get the whole solution. I have researched this online. You may be familiar with the first step, but the second and third may be unknown. Okay, so, first, and once again, bear with me. Let's say you want to buy something at Best Buy with 4 prepaid debit cards. First, reload your Amazon gift card balance, and I know, you don't want to buy on Amazon, but please stay. Then, we said Best Buy, so, watch. You can get online gift card or physical gift card. I know for Best Buy e-gift card works in person also, but I recommend checking that before getting e-gift card. I know your purchase is online. It is better to also have card that works in person. Send the card to yourself, and pay with your Amazon balance. I recommend making the card value at least $10 more than the actual cost to pay for sales tax and shipping fees. Alright, now, this works for any store that has a gift card system, and almost all major ones do. Oh, note such gift card also has to be on Amazon. Now, some people want cash directly. In that case, follow these steps, but there is an extra step. You can sell the gift card you buy on Amazon. You can get the money through PayPal, bank transfer, or paper check. If you get a physical gift card, as far as I know, you do not need to mail anything, just put in the information. You also need a credit card for verification, and prepaid cards won't work for verification. $1 will be deducted for verification and refunded. If you do not have a credit card, it might be best to ask someone who does to help you. Okay, I hope this video helps you a lot. I researched this topic, and lot of people said in comments that trying to put card balance in PayPal and Venmo is not working for them. I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day and good luck.